Welcome to the weekly Wind On, a recap of the biggest news, latest reviews, and best advice from MCN. Head to Motorcyclenews.com for full details of the stories mentioned, and then have your say in the comments section. This week, Triumph unveiled an updated version of their popular speed twin. Despite now meeting Euro 5 emission regulations, the twin has a modest bump in power and now produces just shy of 99 bhp. New higher spec Marzocchi forks, Metzeler Racetech RR tyres and lighter wheels should mean improved handling too. The new version will be available in August with prices starting at £11,000. Sticking with new bikes, MV Agusta also unveiled a new version of the F3 800 called the Rosso. Despite costing £14,780, the Rosso is the entry-level version of the Italian firm's middleweight sports bike lineup. The price will probably seem better value after the F3 RR and RC models are updated, perhaps later in the year. That said, it's already a few hundred quid cheaper than its main rival, the Ducati Panigale V2. We got our hands on the Vespa Electrica electric scooter in 50cc equivalent form with a top speed of 30 mile an hour and a 50 mile range. It's styled to look at home on Monaco Harbour, but it felt a little out of its comfort zone in rainy Northamptonshire. The biggest stumbling block, however, is the £6,300 price tag. We'll have to wait until August to get hold of the new Yamaha R7, but journalists over the pond in America already have. Their first impressions of the bike are positive, with an emphasis on how well it flicks through corners and changes direction. As we've come to expect from Japanese manufacturers, the ABS is apparently too intrusive, but we can't wait to find out for ourselves. And finally, British firm CCM have unveiled a new model based on the Spitfire platform called the Maverick. The new bike may look like any number of retros out there, but it actually has serious off-road intent, as press shots of former FIM World Trials champion Dougie Lampkin suggest. The Maverick is available from August with prices starting at £9,995. Thanks for watching the weekly Wind On. Join us next week for another episode. Hit like and subscribe to make sure you don't miss it.